It's hockey night in Canada from the Air Canada Centre, where the Maple Leafs have won 12 straight games with 8 games to go in one of the best regular seasons in franchise history. Tonight they face the Detroit Red Wings, already eliminated and 30 points behind them. They couldn't get a hold of the puck. Nylander, Hyman's parked at the top of the crease. Matthews stole the puck back, shoots! Howard got a piece of that. Centering pass for Hyman, he couldn't get it. To the blue line, a hard slap shot is stopped by Howard off the stick of Jake Gardner.
You know, you make a mistake there, and now it's up to Jimmy Howard. And from a bad angle there, there wasn't much for Matthews to shoot at, and coming off a big slap shot goal in Nashville was Jake Gardner there, and didn't quite get it up and over the pad.
Dumped in by Anthony Mantha, and he tried to play the puck up the boards. His mates were on a change. Here's Nylander with a long shot. Howard had a glance behind him, but he made the save. Larkin, now the Red Wings have their setup. Centering pass, just missing his perk at the side of the net on the backdoor play. Here's Larkin. Passes back. Daly with room, takes a shot. Tip, what a save by Anderson. Leafs gain entry and set up on their 5-on-3. Morgan Rielly. Nylander, side of the net, gets it back. One-timer, that stopped loose. Puck, Marner's trying to get it. There'll be no match for Rielly, who steers him on the outside and makes him shoot, and he did wide of the net.
Jim Rielly was pretty tired there, too. Applicator might have been able to hold that a little longer.
Here's Bozak trying to tuck the puck in, and Howard couldn't do it. Here's Zaitsev moving in. Penalties over. Helms back on. 5-on-5. Leafs have the puck. Matthews rips a shot. What a save by Howard. Went around the world with his left arm and made a wonderful save. And Rimzak threw the puck out front, right there to get it. Rielly takes the pass from Kapanen, and he shot the puck into the crowd in front. It's loose in front of the net. Kapanen scores! There was another wreck in front of the net. It threw it. Kasperi Kapanen slid the puck home.
And how many great plays he's been able to make to score. That almost hits him in the face. He's tied up with Jensen, kicks it towards Bozak. And look at Howard. Howard had no idea where that puck was. And Bozak with just a smart play through the legs of Athanasiou, Kapanen with his stick on the ice, and right through the legs of Arison and past the sprawling Howard.
Red Wings are 27th in the NHL. They have about an 8.5% chance right now in the lottery. Here's a chance in front, and Milo is stopped by Jimmy Howard. Goes wide, takes a shot, just missed the net. Here's Pollock again. Wanted that tipped instead. Mantha sends Larkin away, splits the defense, takes the shot, he scores! Larkin from Mantha, straight up the middle with great speed.
Team's trying to really spread it out. You got a scoring chance at one end, but Mantha blocks the shot by Pollock. And this little bit of a delay there by Larkin, I think, froze the goaltender. Watch Larkin as he pulls it to his forehand, gets his stick out of the way of the stick. A Pollock coming back. He can feel the back pressure. Dermott's trying hard to get his stick into position, and that little hesitation right underneath the arm.
Bozak's line begins a change. On comes the fourth line, centered by Plekanec. Nielsen to center. Rielly was there, couldn't get the puck. Straight up the middle. Here's Firk with a shot. That's stopped by Anderson, and there'll be a penalty on the play. And a penalty shot.
Hainsey just trying to come back, and I think the fact that he got him on the glove, it wasn't much of a tap, but it was right in front of the official.
Martin Firk on a penalty shot. Still 1-1.
As a goaltender, the patience to not bite on any kind of a move, and Firk trying to look five hole. There's the quick reaction, misses it to the under the blocker, and just a good positional save.
Jumps up on the right side, through the puck at the net. Intentional rebound. Anderson sent Plekanec away. Kapanen racing to the net. Up late comes Morgan Rielly. In front, Johnson. Great save. What a beauty by Jimmy Howard.
Wow, was that ever.
Waited too long. He's caught from behind and checked by Mitch Marner. But the puck stays in. Bertuzzi, Zetterberg, stopped by Anderson. Two biggest saves of the night, the one off Austin Matthews and then that one off Andreas Johnsson. Here come the Red Wings again. Here comes Larkin again. Takes the shot. Anderson with a great save, and the puck was bouncing.
He's got great position and actually didn't hit his blocker right in the elbow.
Never a bad matchup. His fourth line against the Red Wings first, and it doesn't bother him.
No, and they play in the offensive zone. It's that speed and attack that they have.
Here's Danny DeKeyser, screenshot, score!
out high, Riley shadowing Zetterberg, and Zetterberg just protects the puck to the outside. Look at the eyes of DeKeyser. Never looks at the puck, looks to see the front of the net. And Bertuzzi's got good positioning there in front of Kadri, and just a perfect deflection. Once again, Anderson was going for the blocker to knock that one out. It was there for a second. Next thing you know, it's deflected down and through the five hole.
Still, the Red Wings won't be able to change as Riley comes back in. Gets by Zetterberg. He's got traffic in front. Back to the blue line. Dermott. Gridlock in front of the net. There's the shot. Score! Another deflection in front of a crowded net.
But watch how close this is to being offside. Both Bozak and Brown thought that it was going to be dumped in, and I think they just stayed onside as Riley, instead of dumping it in, ends up skating it through. And then the end result, good traffic in front and another one hopper. You saw the one by Bertuzzi at the other end, equally as impressive there. Dermott with the wrister through. How many times have we said that? Just get the puck through the traffic. And oh boy, off the pad, off the post, and in.
Helm after the puck. Gardner gets there first. Helm threw it out front. Larkin turns, trying to set up Mantha. He does. Anderson makes another fine save.
For a while in this game,
Red Wings have been working at it, and here they come again. Athanasiou is taken down. Witkowski held the line. Nielsen takes a shot. Scored! I think the first shot was in. Abdelkader put the rebound in.
I think you're going to see a goalie interference, though. That looks to me like the call. It's the flyby through behind Anderson that he's calling on.
The first shot on net from Detroit is in the net. However, there was incidental contact. There is no goal on the play.
Blaschel's going to try to reverse that. You be the judge. He's behind him, gets a little bit of a piece of him. But I don't think there's any question that Abdelkader goes there on his own.
Oh, yes, you're right. The incidental contact.
After video review, there was no goaltender interference. It's a good goal.
So there you go. Dylan Larkin drives wide, sees he can't get by Morgan Riley, then he couldn't make the pass to Mantha. Here come the Leafs, 3-on-2. Hyman couldn't get the puck by Cronwall. Jansen left the puck behind. Nylander's got it. Matthews up late. Nylander shoots. He scores!
You'd think Matthews is going to make this. You can see the puck pops over the stick of Jensen. A little give and go. A turn back by Nylander. A fake shot there by Matthews and a perfect dish. And a confident Nylander gets that one to tie the game.
His pass to Kadri. To the inboard. Matthews after it. Trying to fight the puck out front. Kadri's backhand. Another great save by Jimmy Howard. Patrick Marleau. Ron Hainsey up the boards. Mitch Marner tipped the puck to center. Marleau flew. He raced onto the puck. Marleau again in front. Kadri scores!
How about these hands? Holds it to his backhand. Saucer pass over the skate and stick. And Kadri just gets enough of this to sneak it in the side.
Time is just about run out. Back comes Anthony Mantha to the blue line. Poke check. Zetterberg with a last second shot, and that's it. The Maple Leafs hang on to win and have won 13 consecutive games on home ice. 45 wins, 26 wins at home. Both match Maple Leaf club records.